Hi everyone, I hope you're having a great night. Today I'm going to show you my newest lapbook. The last one that I did was such a hit, I decided to make one for the solar system. Our co-op is going to be studying the solar system this week, so I went ahead and made this. All of the different activities you see in here are from homeschool creations and also from 1 + 1 + 1 = 1. So then I put them in my own little format, but they are available on their websites. So on the front, my preschool and kindergartner just colored this sheet that says the solar system. And then you open it up, and over here you have the planets in the order that they are in, and it ends with Neptune or a little Pluto. And then this little picture just gives an understanding of the different colors of the planets and different characteristics of the planets. And this is also the order of the planets, where it teaches my very excited mother just served us nachos, and they can lift these flaps and it tells which planet. So it's a fun little activity. This little pocket is shadow matching, so they will take these little cards out and then they would match the different shadow to the picture, so like that. And then when they are finished, they just put it right on back in that little pocket. These are sight words or space words for the kids this week. It's moon, star, space buggy, all different pictures. You could also use these as three-part cards if you're into that. Those. And then in this one we have different little pictures, and then they come over here. After getting that out, we'll lift up the flap and they put it under planets or not planets. Down here they can trace with their fingers, and then when the week's getting closer to being over, I'll let them trace it with an actual pen. This is the astronaut application. So, since they're so into being an astronaut, we will go over that. So that is it for the inside, and then I don't recommend actually putting this in a lapbook, quite honestly, because these little tabs go up on the ends. Then if you flip it over, I made a little file folder so they can open it up and any kind of worksheet that we're doing, so we just put right in there, and we just store everything in that little flap. So I'll go ahead and show you the inside. See what I mean? Kind of annoying. You have to be very careful when you put it down, but that's the look of it. And then you lift it up, and it's what it looks like. So these are really just so much fun, and they're not very difficult to put together. So they're a lot of fun, but if I do any more, I will definitely show you, and I look forward to seeing you later. Bye.